Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable and test DNS over HTTP in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the key HK local machine, system, current control set, services, Dnscache parameters. In the right pane, we will create an entry named EnableAutoDoh, and the name has been mentioned in the article, so you can simply copy paste it. Right click in the open space, new DWORD 32-bit entry, and give it the needful name. Double click on it and change the value data to 2, hit enter. After this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit enter. This will open the network connections window. Right click on the active network connection and select properties. In the properties window, double click on internet protocol version 4. Check the box associated with use the following DNS server addresses. The preferred one should be 8.8.8.8 and the alternate one should be 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the settings and this will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.